string of high school students were killed in a series of ritualistic murders which have been linked to a local satanic cult known as Hellfire.
Eddie Munson, the leader of this cult and prime suspect in the murders, has been missing since the earthquake and is presumed dead.
Jason!
It's not exactly a car, Steve.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Are you gonna do this?
Killing things, basically.
We'll never get away with this.
Don't you, big boy?
Sorry, I'm late, sweetheart.
You know what the best part of wearing sunglasses is?
What?
No one can see what you're looking at.
Honestly, I just hope this year that my parents are home for Thanksgiving. Sorry, I have to take this call. Hello, Harrington household. How can I help you? Oh, hey, Mom. Yeah, I'm doing good. How are you? I wanted to know if you were going to be home for your Thanksgiving. Oh, you're not going to be home until after Christmas? No, that's fine. Yeah, I love you too, Mom. Yeah, I'll see you in January. Bye. Sorry, what were we talking about? Guess I'm spending Thanksgiving at the Hendersons. Again, just like last year. Are you okay, Steve? Because you looked really happy to answer that phone, and now you're definitely not. Yeah, I'm fine. It's not like it's anything new. Just, my parents aren't gonna be home until January. So, I'm not gonna be here for Thanksgiving. Or Christmas. Again. Just like the last 3 years. But it's fine. I'll just go have Thanksgiving and Christmas with the Hendersons. They said that I'm always welcome, so... That's something.
Jesus.
You okay?
It's a spider. It's a black widow.
Sheep?
It's cool that you two are like friends now. Maybe after we find Vecna, kill him, you know, save the world and stuff, maybe we can all go out or something. Yeah? Me, you, Robin.
Yeah.
Me and Robin.
Oh, we're dating.
Right? She told you? Robin?
Oh, yeah. Shit. Insisted on the matter.
Tonic with a capital P.
Yep, thank you.
We're daters. We're friends. Thanks.
It's not good.
The obvious things are not what people observe. Or don't observe. Or Sherlock Holmes.
And without really entering the world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that sunny little girl.
Are you gonna do this? When the other dads would teach their kids how to fish or play ball, I ran to me on a hook wire. Now, I swore to myself I wouldn't wind up like he did. But now, I've been wanted for murder, and soon, grand theft auto. So, you're not really living up to that mutts in me. I'm not sure why I love the idea of you driving. I'm starting sucker. Harrington's car. Don't you, big boy?
Face, man. You stupid, cocky little face.
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, even with it staring you right in the face, you can't admit it. You just can't admit that you're wrong, you little butthead.
I'm still
I'm a sparrow. She's a dove.
No, I said, what kind of bird are you?
When blue and yellow meet in the west. When blue meets yellow in the west.
Star Wars?
A New Hope.
A new what now?
Which Star Wars?
One with the teddy bears, duh. No? The one that just came out, the movie that just came out. The one with the DeLorean and Alex B. Keaton and he's trying to bang his...
I'm great now that I know that Russians can't design elevators!
Anderson, that's crazy, I was just talking about you.
That's what I thought you said.
Wait, what does that mean?
You're gonna be two pieces of toast.
Come on, man, my scooper.
More. I like more.
You, go.
Favorite movies?
Did I stutter?
Animal House, for sure.
Eyes on Me, Harrington.
Yeah.
Hey, Steve.
Could be fitting with.
And what are you gonna do? You're gonna woo him with this denim vest. How many times do I have to tell you? Stop wearing it.
Now, I don't know what happened between the two. If I were you, I would get her back.
No, I found someone who's a little bit better for me.
This is self-destructive. For the record, I'm aware of that. For the record, I've been picturing her body draped over the sofa wearing nothing but her hat. For the record, I'm screwed.
Where should I put my shoes? Añamor. You say put them on your head. Añamor. You make me un poco loco.
Being sexy was a crime. You'd be guilty as charged.
Like throwing up, I could see it on your face. It was rough, left a bad taste on your tongue. And she didn't even take any drugs. She would rain all day, couldn't wait for her sun to shine. And you made it shine there when she cried. You saved her life.
I'm a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile.
And if the mockingbird don't sing and it rain don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and they can meet every carrot, don't fuck with that.
That's it. Yes, this is perfect. You just keep looking at me with those pretty eyes. Don't take your eyes off of me.
Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? Angeal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
And she said, hey Layla.
Yeah, what's up?
You know I really like hanging out with ya.
Oh, I like hanging out with you too.
I think I really wanna kiss ya.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but I don't wanna scare ya.
Oh no, it's cool.
The next thing I know, Sarah took me to the bathroom.
You put a guy's wiener in your mouth, that makes you gay, stupid!
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, huh?
I didn't know what to do so hard. They ran away. You get a big enough bump in my head, I can change, you know? I can learn.
Hey, Steve?
Careful.
Make him pay.
I've got my eye on you. I've got my eye on you.
Hey, I keep meaning to ask, what's your love language?
Oh, it's words of degradation.
That's a stupid fucking answer, you fucking idiot.
Ah.
Are you having a good first experience with Pocky, would you say?
Spectacular. Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me.
Amy Thompson's a girl.
Steve.
Yeah?
Start to go south. I mean, at all, you were bored and try to be cute or be a hero or something.